thrust with an isometric hold. So we'll bring our hips right underneath the bar. Get yourself set up for your hip thrust position. And begin to lift the hips. And when you get to that lockout, you're gonna hold here for 1, 2, 3, and then lower down and come right back up to hold for 1, 2, 3. As you're at the top, really work to squeeze those glutes. Checking the hamstrings aren't firing, but it's the glutes.